This is a proboscis monkey, and it has a really floppy nose. Now, despite its weird look, this nose actually serves a pretty important purpose. You see, it's only the males that have this ridiculous snout. And believe it or not, they use it to attract female monkeys. Their nose sort of works like an echo chamber by amplifying their mating call. And as you might have guessed, the female monkeys tend to prefer the males with the larger noses.